he worried about the church debt. And so, as I say, I think they readjusted the mortgage just once. Union Warren Bank was very, very good to the church. And so on the day that they burned the mortgage, Bob announced that was the happiest day of his life.